Do you live in a hammer chaos like me? Well, let's fix it. You will need two pieces of wood and two angle brackets. My two angle brackets were a bit too long, so I decided to cut them down with an angle grinder. Remember your safety equipment. And there you go. Now you can put your hammers in the rack. And it's a bit more organized. So thank you for watching, and please like and subscribe.